Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Militech. Jack, we're talking classified military-grade tech here. How did you get it?
Debug. And our girl made a couple adjustments.
Why? Thinks she knows better?
Nah. Said it didn't suit her, style. You'll see what I mean.
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Hope you're ready to bust ass through this fascist playground. Need a handwritten invite? Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. You're not a gonk-brained Militech recruit. Get moving! Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing. Quit standing around and take cover! Took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some tunes with them this time. You know what to do. Stand on the platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit. This training module will teach you how to apply technological tools to combat situations. Jesus, Corpo speak. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Focus, V. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Come on, you got this. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. No worries. Try again. Work a little hack magic on the screen. Distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right. No worries. Try again. Work a little hack mac. On the screen to distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork, especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun!
Now, detonate the grenade. Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders, in true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Take your spot on the podium.
Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run.
Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now.
But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances.
Need a handwritten invite? Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. Well done. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera. Back to your training, recruit. Okay. Nice work today. Just stand on the platform to exit.
All right, some advanced combat techniques for dessert. Then we wrap this party up. Need a handwritten invite? Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat. Take him down. But careful. Looks tough. Come on, you got this. Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class. Let's bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks. Dull bit coming up now. Blocking blows instead of dealing. Thank you.
Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch.
Yeah.
this fool punch in air next. Don't let him land anything. You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword. Good. Now show me what you've learned. Like you're cruising already. Hop on the platform. Good luck, V.
Now we can get down to biz.
Wakako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work.